Hundreds of cyclists spending the night in San Marcos after day one of the Rider Recovery. Riders who donated to injured veterans left from San Antonio this morning. Tomorrow, they'll bike from San Marcos and stop in Austin for the evening. The ride finishes in Fort Worth on Sunday. For more information on this trip and how you can help them out, check out the link to this story at KXAN.com.